fools! You think you can re- No! Oh!
No! You piece of shit, I just I just dodged it! No!
Guess what happens now?
What?
Like, I don't understand. There's things I should have dodged hit me. Okay, nah, I'm not gonna get in there. No. Oopsies, there's gonna be a big guy. Dropping down from above.
Are you serious? This...
No.
I activate a spell and I tribute your monster to summon my monster. Yes. Oh, yes. Of course. And I get hit by that. I'm not even mad. I wanna scream. Okay. Game, you may now play yourself.
Thank you.
Okay, yeah, this is the intro sequence. We got auto attack, my boys. Auto attack. I'm not issuing attacks. I'm not even holding the mouse. I'm just moving around. WASD. Pure gameplay, my boys. Pure gameplay. Come on. Yeah, I'm just moving towards it. And it automatically attacks. Obviously, when it's in range. What kind of good boys are gonna come on? Oh, there won't be any good boys coming on. Let's grab a hold of the mouse and... I wanna check this out. The thing I thought I was gonna check out. This thing here. Hey! Secret uncovered! That's the large recovery. Oh, and there's a thing here. What'd it do? Lowers the bridge. And this here, I just gotta... Oh, I just gotta push it. Okay. Let me just... I can't stop running. There we go, I can... Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. Was that what I meant to do? No. No, not what I... Why are you doing this? Okay. Well, why? Okay. Oh, I'm just opening up shortcuts. Okay, that makes sense, I guess. I made it! Blockman, I made it! Whoa.
You know, ma'am, I'm glad you're here.
Why?
Scanners like me mostly work alone. Scouting out enemy lines and all that, I don't usually get a partner. It's kind of fun.
Emotions are prohibited.
Sorry, ma'am.
And another thing, stop calling me ma'am.
Huh?
This thing, I gotta topple that thing, right, and I'm gonna be able to go over there. This bridge. Another shortcut. I'm gonna play on the easy difficulty until I find a place where I can save my progress. Okay? Okay. Until then, I'm gonna play on easy. Cause I got a little pissed off. A little ticked off. No enemies. Just press the A and the D key. That's a lot of enemies. Did I skip over something? Nah, I didn't.
just more and more enemies.
Look at that shit. Look at that. Walk through it. Yeah, it's big. Another box. It's more the cover in it. I should have come from over here. I can't access this right now. Don't you guys just love it? I can't access this right now. Why am I walking?
Destroy it, they'll just
we're killing machines, but we also have machines on our sides. This is interesting. Okay. There are some dead machines over here. Natural rubber. Hey. The camera changes angles, and I kind of like it, but can't jump over that. Lava. We gotta keep going. It's automated. Okay. Oh, I was about to fall down. Ooh, suddenly, third person, better perspective, yeah.
Analysis.
It's the same one that we were speaking about over there. Okay.
Advised.
I know. Automatic enemy slaughter. Oh, those are big guys. Yeah. Ooh, I was hit 77 damage. Wow, dodge. Wow. The view changes so quickly. Well, not that quickly, but still, it changes so often. Level 4. Try to avoid taking any damage. Come on, shoot him. That's a weird, very, very weird way of targeting. Hey! What happened? Oh, that's a green door. I got a bunch of broken keys. Oh, there's two paths for me to take. Oh, I came from over here. Okay, never mind.
I surveyed the entire factory, but couldn't find anything resembling our target.
Maybe they, I don't know, moved it somewhere?
Oh, music calmed down.
Is that?
You mean the birds? Yeah, there's more plants and animals here than there used
really
to be.
I really like that kind of set.
Probably because the environment
it's
changed.
Awesome. Like nature just springing up from the death of humanity. It's a great setting. I really like it personally. This looks like it's gonna be a boss battle. Or at least it just looks... There's a lot of stuff around here. Hey, invisible walls. Best kind of walls. But we're definitely building up towards something, because it's silent. It's very silent. And it's not gonna be very silent in just a second. There's copper ore. There's medium recovery. That's everything, I think, for now. Let's just... Definitely a boss battle.
There should be another facility across that bridge. It's a bit of a hike, but should we check it out? It's not like Command to get a location wrong. I guess even they get bad intel from time to time, huh?
Oh yes, of course. There's the boss battle.
I wouldn't bet on that.
detected. No response from long-range communications.
Doesn't matter. I'll just take him out.
Yeah, that's a 2v2, but one of them isn't even gonna try. Oh yeah, definitely a 2v2. Oh, they have oopsies. Okay. What?
Is that?
Target enemy detected.
Would have loved to try and fight this dude on very hard, but as you can tell, we have a bit of a problem with me fighting anything on very hard for now, because, excuse me, I don't like replaying the whole introduction scenario. Okay, wait, I gotta switch. No. Okay. That's my boy. 9S? Yep, 9S.
To me!
Attention!
What's your status?
This is the target. I'm going to destroy.
Oh, so falling into the water does not count as a kill, as an insta-kill mechanic, eh? How did I not take damage? That, I don't know. Okay. I think I dodged that by myself, but I was not assisted by that thing. Still, I'm not hacking in.
Hacking in.
We
9S.
What's up with that?
Nine S black box signal detected. No response.
Hey, camera.
I'm going after him.
Okay, this is great. This is great. Still,
send a support request to command.
Negative. Communications have been jammed.
Hey, would you look at that? This is the power of garbage. Oh, that's the head. Can I destroy it? Nope, I can't do shit about the head. Is that not the... Why is this happening all automatically? I don't want it to be happening automatically. Turn off. No order chips. I want to do this by myself. Please. Okay, for now... No. It still automatically grabs the ladder and starts climbing up. Oh boy, that's some damage. Oh, so he's not a real boy! Oh, okay. I wasn't sure which aspects were turned off. Now I know which parts of the thing I turned off.
To help 9S. I have to repair him. Hod, get me staunching gel and logic virus vaccines, then access the-
Inadvisable. The subject's vital signs are too poor to attempt field repair.
Shut
in
up!
Current...
Just do what I say!
That's some instant attachment, if you, get what
you
I mean.
Shut up too!
We're soldiers. We take pride in our service.
Hey, would you look at that?
HO-229 flight unit, command 677 received. Usage rights transferred from 9S to 2B. Requesting acknowledgement.
We should be able to carry him. Oh, we just whee! Get juked, bro. Okay.
To be the control on the enemy's upper arm. Use your pod. Should be able to take it over.
I told you to shut up.
I told you to shut up. Yeah. What?
Control of upper arm seized from enemy unit.
Oh, that's a laser. Oh yeah, how would that work?
Control system.
Affirmative. Infiltrating enemy subunit. Behavior table adjusted. Balance controls overridden. Enemy unit subjugation complete.
How is this?
What the fuck?
Mm-hmm.
What? What? What is this technology?
Talk about bringing the battle to them. Ought to be.
Contact command. Request assistance.
No. It doesn't look like that's going to be necessary.
Oh! Three more of them.
Oh, great.
Where did they come from? Why were they so well hidden?
I don't imagine that this is going to end well. The black box.
Where do you take it from?
It's ready.
Right.
Requesting destruction of enemy hostiles via black box reaction.
Request accepted.
Doobie, it was an honor to fight with you. Truly.
The honor was mine.
Whee! Boom, boom, baby! Achievements. What? Can I save now? Oh. Yes! Save that shit. Oh. The bunker. Yes! There's the save point. Okay. Here we go. Ah, there we go. Oh. That's it. No more. No more. No more. 4 hours until we reach the first save point. It's great. Design. Awesome.